Just so you know, you're off my grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break them alone. Okay. Tap into the middle. We can get a look inside.
Ain't even gonna see it coming.
I got my eyes on him. Don't trip. Go. I got you. I got my eyes on him. Don't trip.
disrespecting the squad.
Fuck, cuz.
This shit ain't supposed to go back.
He's on me.
Don't make me come and get you, huh? Hey, bitch, you gonna stay there all day? Yo, pull up a chair, B. We gonna be here for
oh,
a
while. Ah!
Hell no, get some cover!
Get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Oh!
office number.
You're the vigilante.
That's a dangerous accusation.
Yeah, there's the vigilante voice. It scared the shit out of me the first time I heard it. Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets.
What are you talking about?
I've been listening in. They're selling crates full of a man undercover. The question is, why? And where? And who?
Becuase.
Right. I'll show you where the sales went down, but you'll have to do the digging. Here's the deal, though. I want a nod in your manifesto.
I have a manifesto.
You will.
Does CTOS need a reboot? City Hall has been quick to downplay any problems with the CTOS network. This is despite numerous reports of malfunctioning systems throughout the city. Reports have come in of faulty traffic lights, power outages, and communications, to name a few.